Hey?
You got a runner?
You want me to have a go?
Have you run on the floor?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You want to have a go?
Yeah, I'll have a go.
It's all really like, as long as you're just doing the right pressure where you need to, you just run, you know?
I get that happen a bit.
Yeah, like that's the pocket. Just when you don't angle it, when the box is, you know, half, it pulls it back.
Yeah.
Really, you can do this, but I'm stretched so much, and you just kind of try and find that sweet spot.
Yeah.
You know, look at it, you just stretch so much.
It's a lot of fun, though. For me, anyway. That's it. It's pretty fast.
Yeah. Yeah, you can move with them.
Yeah. Some people swear by doing it by hand and they don't believe in the box.
Hey. Well, I don't think you can do it better by hand because...
No, me neither. That's what I said.
They don't believe it going home either. They're a month for the job. You can't get like the same consistent amount.
Yeah.
Shit.
And stopping in starting lines when you're doing it by hand.
Yeah, especially when you get long runs.
Yeah.
Just more to feed on the body as well, you can't do it forever.
Yeah.
See, there you go.
You gotta reach these ones? That's gonna be a thumbnail for a video right here.
coming up here. Just go to the headboard and get one. You just go now if you want, Byron.
Hey?
You just go now.
Now? I'm done this right here.
What do you need?
What the pack of no pop.
Oh, you forgot it?
Yeah. The shop's literally anyway.
Not easy.